Welcome to WebStylePress. How is this website, guys? Do you like it? WordPress can do amazing things. Okay, I have a form at my WordPress-based site. Let's submit it. Here is the dummy data. And submit. What happened? Did something happen? Scroll down. Oh yeah, email was sent. But you know, the confirmation was not prominent. Now, you may work for some client that want a prominent confirmation for form submission. We are using Contact Form 7 and we have got solution for it. There's a utility called Sweet Alert and it's a pop-up JavaScript based utility. And see this success message. And here is some other message. Here is another one. This is error message inside a pop-up. We can do similar thing in WordPress without coding, of course. Go to plugins, add new, search for Sweet Alert. Pop-up for Contact Form 7 with Sweet Alert. Let's install it and activate it. Settings. It has got no settings. No configuration. It's plug and play. Let's try it. Now we have installed the plugin. Let's refresh this page. And let's just submit the form. And here is error message in a pop-up for Contact Form 7. If we fill the form, here is some dummy data. And then we submit this form. And we will get success message in a pop-up. Thank you for message, it has been sent. And it also removed Contact Form 7 default response message. So that is also good. We can use this pop-up for Contact Form 7. There are other solutions as well. Deactivate. Add new. Search for pop-up message notifier. Pop-up message notifier for Contact Form 7. Install and activate. Search for it. Pop-up notifier for Contact Form 7. And it has got settings. Yes, it has got settings. Auto close pop-up disabled. Close pop-up button enabled. Pop-up animated icon, auto close timeout, and then we have got close pop-up button text and its color. Save settings. It allows us to control certain aspects of pop-up. Let's try this. Refresh our contact page, submit, and here is the error message in pop-up. And if we fill the form, here is the error message again. If we correct the mistake and then submit the form, and here is success message. It is doing similar thing. For the visuals and fonts, we can always target CSS and change it to our liking, so that is fine. And there are even more solutions for pop-up in contact form, like search for pop-up message contact form 7 and you will find this plugin. And there may be more. You can choose any that fits your needs. So search for Sweet Alert pop-up or Contact Form 7 pop-up or just pop-up contact form, and you will find solution to show pop-up for contact form in WordPress. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.